Everyone's watching me.
I think everybody's watching me. I have the impression that a lot of people are looking at us right now.
You, stop staring at me. You're laughing at me. Stop it. I'm a clown.
Yes, you are. R.I.P. to everyone who never made it into 2018.
R.I.P.
Gone but never forgotten.
Never.
Hope you're in a better place, man. That's all we can hope for.
Man.
Yeah, I'ma start off light. The money fight with McGregor and Flay. You ever seen a fight make so much names? Man, that shit was hype. That all near turned to black versus white. I see a meme saying it's day versus night. Man, what are people like? Yeah, that shit was fuckeries. But Connor never helped when he implied that black people were monkeys. It's cool, Connor, take that L. And I ain't hearing all them fanboys shouting out that he did well. He was taller, younger and bigger. Nah, Connie weren't fatigued. You just got your ass beat by a nigga.
Where I get that wobbly stage from fatigue. But I wasn't hurt, I wasn't wobbled once. It was just I was fatigued.
But it's a minor though, 50 and 0. TBE turned up, and that's the usual, gave a hell of a show. Up Queen, she blew up from blows. And she was out, she was snapping. Didn't care if you were cool or old.
I suck dick, I am the Up Queen.
She done a thing for the world to see. But last I heard about her, there was a rumour she had HIV. Biggest battle of the year, Doc Rotten and P. That was a real grand clash between sick MCs. State bait, that was the drink for me. But overall, if I had to pick a winner, then it's gotta be P. Theresa May, she called a snap election. She figured this a guaranteed way to get more heads in the section. She was wrong though, that move backfired. She didn't know that Jeremy Corbyn had the plan to get the youngers inspired. She lost majority and lost her respect. Tories might have now, but guaranteed the Labour Party's got next. Boat lost, I can't lie, I was vexed. It was his last ever race, without him the horror flex is dead. But then again, I got a shout Team GB. The relay team came and took the gold and made that shit look easy. Uber got their license took. Black cabs probably snitched, the customers could come back and get booked. It's all mad through them terror attacks. Concert full of kids blown up, what type of devil was that? London Bridge, Westminster and Finsbury Park. Parsons Green ain't the end, nah, it's probably the start. It's all suspect if you ask me. See, we're nice to say it's them, how they tell you, via text or a tweet. Is it WhatsApp or maybe a DM? Or do they tell you face to face anytime you go and link up and see him? Let me calm down, let me just stop. You know the government don't like it when you talk and you expose their plot. Praise out to all the people lost. I'm just hoping one day that all this bullshit stops. Too many bodies have dropped. Stormzy went number one. First time ever UK rap grime that has ever been done. Crept and Conan, two mixtapes in the top 10. At the same damn time, yeah, that's history again. And gigs had a hell of a year. And if you hear otherwise, try and know there must be hate in the air. KMT, a big song with Drake. Couple yanks didn't wait, but over here, cause we thought it was great. They got a cheek of all their mumble rap. Like exception of a few, all their rappers are whack. Man, gigs are the goal, they need to get with the program. Nikita dumped Terrell, then she started rolling with Conan. Savage, she ain't giving a damn. Yo, tell me what's worse, her or Whitney come and get your man. It's all crazy, been a hell of a year. Donald Trump on the verge of a nuke war of North Korea. Mrs. May, man, I've got a quick question. If King Young pulls up, are you gonna back your brethren? Real talk, we don't want that smoke. By the way, I need to say, the way you dealt with Grenfell was a joke. When you turned up, was you even there? Yeah, you spoke to services but gave the residents there. All the hell they went through, man, it just wasn't fair. And you walked straight past like you just didn't care. And where's all that money that we raised for them? How the fuck they still homeless from now to then? And when's the trial start? When's the sentencing? Whoever okayed that cladding needs to be in the pen. Put the stuff in their estates to make the place look nice, but they didn't put in sprinklers just in case the building never ignites. It's not right, it's a straight mass murder. 10 times worse than any man running wild with a burner. And you're claiming only 70
where's
dead? Please show some respect, we're not dumb in the head. Families are the lost though, I feel your pain. Just a whole not name off me killing your brain. And the ones that do know, I know you're feeling the same. You can't even say goodbye cause you ain't got the remains. Any block with that cladding, take it down, I beg you. I swear on my life, Grenfell, we will never forget you. Somalia and Sierra Leone, I always try and make sure to say a prayer for you. C-Biz came out, Tion Wayne went in, and the Kel Charles from Western, he went in too. Oh yeah, and AJ, he smacked up Klitschko. I'm calling it from now cause Wilder's next. And Mo told Julie get a couple of cans in, then he only went and blew up in the net.
Get a couple cans in as well, love.
All right, mates.
Yes, it's lovely. Come on, hurry up, you slag.
Shut your mouth.
These young G's out here on a mad thing, moving bare crazy with the acid attacks. And you gotta be dead or on a whole different planet. If you didn't know, the ting goes. Michael Dapper's a dapper, he went and blew as a rapper. He's got millions of views, trending right at the top. Big Shaq's done low, he's internationally known. Cause no one can't tell me that that man's not hot. Monarch Airlines gone, Cause Mugabe's gone. Fidget spinners went out just as quick as they come. Cause Neymar's gone, he got 200 M's. Swear the money in sport could bring the whole of poverty to an end. Rashawn Charles and Edson da Costa. No, I ain't forgotten how them feds done you. Man, they took your life, and that shit ain't right. And I pray that your family get justice for you. There's bad bullshit going around. Why we still getting treated like we're dirt on the ground? A white man in Vegas, he shot everyone down. But he's not a terrorist because his skin's not brown. Pray for Rohingya and pray for Syria. And pray for all the slaves locked up in Libya. Somebody pinch me, man, this must be a dream. Someone tell me how slavery's a thing. This is 2017, why the fuck did they bring this back for? They're probably in their cell thinking, God, why we have to be black for? The government's just letting it slide, cause I can bet you my life that for sure they get a piece of the pie. They figured money's more important than blacks. But no matter the race, no human being should be treated like that. Prince Harry ain't gonna stand for that. He knows that once you go black, that you can't go back. So whoever's in charge, man, I hope you hear this. You can whip our flesh, but you can't break our spirits. I'm not even gonna end it on a negative vibe. Shout out to everyone who had the year of their life. Shout out Stefflon Don, signed for 1.2. Jay Huss, did you see that we're platinum too? And Bugsy and Nine, they both got top 10s. UK grime sales are up 100 again. Dave won his first mobile, Stormzy won 3. Fire in the booth for the year, that was me. Shout out to everyone repping hard for the scene. And I'll see you all again in 2018. That's a